doing, buddy?
Good, how are you guys doing?
Well, you know, one of those days, buddy.
I'm sure.
What do you need to do?
Figure out how we're gonna get you out of here.
Thinking about it, I was like, I don't know if you want to pull me out backwards into the channel and then grab me from the front after that, or I don't know how you want me to do it.
We usually pull from the bow. That entrance isn't that wide, so I'm afraid if we pull you backwards, we're not going to have enough directional control.
Okay.
That would be easy if I could just pull you straight up like
so
this.
I can technically fire the starboard motor and back out.
Okay.
And the port motor is leaking fuel.
You have a valve thruster?
I don't.
Yeah.
So, problem here is, well, right now it's not too bad because the current's not whipping.
Yeah, we kind of slacked it.
But, you know, I don't have a lot of control if I back out of here.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
You think you have enough to kind of back straight out with your slip?
I have enough to do that, but like if I start to drift at all, like, I mean, I've got one motor and really hard to steer this boat and
have. Well, if you can get most of the way out of the slip, I can attach, I'll have a line on your bow.
What if I back out enough and we basically lay the boat across these two pylons?
You can do that. If I can get you going forward, I can get you out of here.
So maybe you put your boat like right there in that slip, and then I'll back out and we can just kind of just
tide runner, tide runner, sir. The yacht up here, copy.
Out, grab the front.
Yeah.
Yep, tide runner. Yeah. Okay. Look over the
walk over.
6-8. Okay.
Thank you.
Big thing, watch your stern as we come off this dock here, and then just watch it on the big boat to make the turn. The inside? Okay, you go bow or stern?
I'm gonna go stern in.
Okay.
Pull me past and I'll back up.
What? I can
steer in.
I can put you in.
Okay. The docks will be on this side.
Okay.
So I've got them set up to jump off and pull us tight.
Perfect. Get set up here.
I'm good, dude. I got more scratches on this boat. Don't worry about that.
Okay. What was that?
There's no current.
Yeah, no current, not much wind today.
this boat with the American flag on it.
Okay. I can't see the dock, so I'm just going to need you to guide me. What was that?
I was in my slip.
We still good?
My VHF is out. Somebody's in my slip. Can you call the harbor master?
Yeah. Marina Jack, Towboat US on 1-6.
Towboat, go to 71, Captain.
7-1, copy. Marina Jack, Towboat US on 7-1.
Good, Captain, how can we help you?
I'm bringing in a boat to H-20, and there's a little skiff in his slip.
We'll walk down there and take a look.
Copy that. Thank you. Stand by in 7-1. We're coming to take a look.
What is that?
That's a first for me. I parked my slip before.
Yeah.
One eternity later.
walking up to it.
We got two lines, Cito, or Towboat. Yeah, I think he's untying now.
I'm gonna hand you this so I don't drop it. Thank you, brother. This is off. We're good, right?
Yep. Just come back around. I need to get the signature from you.
Oh, okay.
A little part of over there.
All right, sounds good. Right there. Right there. Is that all? Very tight.